So we just finished the service now, and the presence of the Lord was so thick. And we do believe that you are blessed. I was talking about the resurrection of Jesus. May this season become a season where Jesus resurrects you from every dead situation. You are not dead. You are alive together with Christ Jesus. We love you, and God bless you. Have a wonderful resurrection week. Love you. Shalom.